Knights of Ni, we are but simple travelers who seek the enchanter who lives beyond these woods.
Ni!
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 Ni! Ni! Ni! Ni! We shall say Ni again to you if you do not appease us.
Well, what is it you want?
We want a shrubbery!
A what?
Ni! 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 Ni!
How do you like that?
Yeah. Come and get it.
Ow, ow. Ow, I'm bleeding. You sure did a number on me, buddy. Okay, I'll be alright. Oh, maybe I won't. Oh. I really won't be alright. The bleeding won't stop on its own. I need bandages. Why is this happening to me? Why am I an idiot? Bernie, you've done me in. You've killed me, Bernie. I'm gonna die. Please. Help me. Please. 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 Where is the apothecary man? Tell me! There it is. Please help.
Heavens. I'll get on with you. You have a good...
Do you cure me? You did! Oh, praise be.
God be with you. About that death...
It'll take me
a- I understand.
Aesop potion. Horses and dogs love you. Antidote. Aqua Vitalis. Strengthen will bewilder your eyes with strange visions. That's interesting. Marigold decoction. Oh my god, I'm so close to death. I must imbibe this now.
This is our church, St. Matthew's.
Don't mind me, just bleeding out over here.
It serves not only as the house of God, but as the crypt of the Lords of Lipa, our masters. What the hell is going on here now? Go and check it out, Henry.
Go to the church. Go back to your people.
What are you two screeching about? Stop making such a ruckus.
About time you turned up. This filthy beggar thinks.
My name is Jane.
No one cares what your name is. This filthy beggar thinks she can come and stink in front of my shop. I want you to get rid of her.
Can't you show us some Christian charity, Armourer?
What? Have you any idea how much I've given away in alms? Even to this witch only yesterday.
Is that true?
Might be. Might not.
Did you get any alms or not?
Yes.
From the Armourer here?
I don't know. And even if I did, that was yesterday, and my belly's empty again today.
That's true.
What would you know about it?
We're both good Christians, aren't we? We should each give something to the poor soul.
And what then?
Then Jane will be on her way. Immediately.
King Solomon now, are you, lad? Fine. Fine, have it your way.
God bless you, and you too, citizen. I won't be a nuisance no more, really. Thank you. Thank you.
Jesus. You're as bad as each other.
What'd you think of that? I did a good job. I like your sword. It's so much cooler than mine. Oh, look at a puppy! Look at a puppy. A pet. Pets. Pets. Good boy.
What?
You know, how do I get better armor like yours? You know, that's a nice splinted mail. It would be a shame if somebody took it off your corpse.
God be with you, Benesh. How goes it?
Well enough, Nightingale. It's quiet today.
Good. Where's Moymir anyway? Isn't he supposed to be here with you?
Yes. He hasn't turned up yet.
Oh, I see. Now, where might he have got to, then?
I don't know.
You don't know, eh? Let me tell you something. When the bailiff finds out Moymir's slacking off, he'll be in serious shit. And being a friend of his, you wouldn't want that, would you?
No.
So it's better if I deal with it and we leave the bailiff out of it, right?
Yes, I suppose so.
So where is he?
In the tavern. He was thirsty, so he
went for an ale. We know how that goes. Come on, Henry. Let's go and find that idler, and you'd better talk some sense into him.
Yeah, let's go! There he is.
What the fuck are you doing here when you're supposed
what
to
the fuck?
The gate? Move your carcass and don't guard the gate. Not a word. Get moving. You're lucky it was me found out, not the bailiff. Or God forbid, Captain
Marnie!
Out!
I said, yeah, you're lucky.
Just one more thing and we're done for the night. Ringing the end of the day and closing the taverns.
Isn't it still a bit early?
I don't know how it was in Scarlet, but...
I see.
If you wouldn't mind...
I'll do that.
Before I...
Yeah. Ring the bell. Where? Oh, there's the bell.
And the canon of St. Wenceslas in Olomouc was so drunk, he dragged the pig to the market square, saddled it up, and rode it out of the town gate. Now we can see that this wasn't going to end well. So Sir Peter and I rode off to look for the good canon on his pig.
Did you find him?
We tracked the filthy beast down to a sty beyond Crona. I mean, the beast with a tonsure on its head. We never found the real pig, but the reverend was sound asleep in the pigsty.
Birds of a feather stick together. It seems the same goes for pigs and planets. I toast, gentlemen, to pigs and planets.
God save their bacon.
Sir Hans, forgive my intrusion, but I need...
Oh, but what? You want to join us? Want to... buy us around? I'm afraid we don't drink with peasants. You're not in your village now, boy.
No, sir. Curfew's been rung. The alehouse is closing.
Nothing closes while I'm sitting here. If that's all, you're dismissed.
Are you out of your mind, lad? You can't cross his lordship. He's got a temper like a bear with gut ache. If I was you, I'd get lost before he shows it.
The bailiff instructed me to close the tavern at the proper hour. He doesn't want anyone disturbing the peace after curfew.
The bailiff? The bailiff can kiss my arse. I trust you haven't forgotten who's the rightful lord of Ratte.
No, it's Sir Hannes.
Oh, is he here? What is he? hiding under the table, maybe? No! Then what he wants isn't worth a fart in a bathhouse. And besides, he's only in charge till I grow up.
Which clearly hasn't happened yet.
Enough! You can't talk to me like that. I'm a nobleman.
Come now, sirs. You're not going to fight here, are you?
We most definitely are. This yokel needs to be taught his place.
You drunk punk. You drunk bitch. You're gonna get it now. Oh, you want none of this? Did you know? Did you know? Good on! Need! Need! Fucker!
Crucifix! What in the name of Christ is happening here? Hell! Answer me, damn you!
This peasant insulted me.
He's all fucked up. Look at the card in the background. Like a hog. Oh, what's over here? What's with these what's with these logs? These logs are. Oh, we did nothing wrong with the logs now.
Thank your lucky stars that you are Radzig's ward. Have you gone out of your mind, raising your hand to a nobleman? And you, Hans, how many times have I told you that drinking with your subjects might be good for their morale, but it's bad for your honor? You spend all your days drinking and chasing wenches, which wouldn't matter if you paid any attention at all to your duties. And now we see what that leads to.
You get kneed in the face, bitch.
Tomorrow, you will go with me to a hearing. Some landowners have asked me to settle a dispute. It'll be an excellent lesson for you.
I had planned to go hunting, but if you think listening to the pointless gripes of a bunch of old fools will benefit me, so be it.
Oh, hunting? Well then, Your Grace, I'll tell you what. You can go hunting.
Really?
Oh, naturally. Who am I to deprive the young Lord Capon of his sport? And you can take Henry here as your page.
Him!
You have me mad about that too, to how much knee you just stayed.
It's time you learned how to lead people, and not just in drinking and brawling. Now get out of my sight!
I have gone from being the one who does the knee, who gets the knee, to the one who gives the knee.
It's time you learned how to behave in the presence of nobility. Let's go. Tell the kitchen I'm hungry. It's been a long journey.